Hey guys, let's play Digimon, and today we're going to see you on the Digimon world. Yes, walkthrough. So, I was on for like a really long time. So, like, look what I did. I grinded for 2 months. So, there his stats. He's got 2,000 health, 500 attack, 300 defense, 300 spirit, 200 speed, and he gets to level 58. Even he's gotten stronger. He's not as strong as him because I degenerated from ultimate. But I'll show you what this I need to turn to this revolution route. So as you know, he used to be that. Now he's that, which is all strong as that. And I already know what the mega is, but you probably don't know, like you probably know or don't know. Depends. And now it's 516 attack. He's still in the same form because I don't have 90 friendship yet and he's not level 4. I just evolved into his champion form for the last time. So I'll tell you how you get their stats a lot stronger. See, if I degenerate him now, he'll have 900 health and 800 MP at level 3. So Just keep on degenerating by pressing X and then that, and then the normal stats will increase, but their stats will get lower, but they'll increase as you level up by more than an action. So you probably remember this from previous parts, but this is, I'd say, how because Pagamon and then that this was originally that, but now I don't have the core piece yet, so I've got this and it doesn't evolve into probably that's why I just don't want it to stay in that form forever, so I just decided to put it to this because it's pretty good once it actually went to this. So I did the same for that and the rest of the Digimon here. Yes, I know I'm gonna be getting a Digimon this episode. So now we're gonna go to Ancient Canyon. I grinded for this much so I wouldn't have to do as much grinding off episode because that's going to delay my finishing of this series because I don't want it to have gone for too long. So this is the Digimon we are going to get this episode, hopefully, or if not off screen. He gets to attack two times and hope before anybody else, so you know he's fast. There we go, that was easy. We didn't even come up on the screen. It seems that good, so we'll go down here because there's nowhere else to go. You can either go the long way or the short way. Depends which way you want to go. And that's an ultimate. That's an ultimate Digimon in all of other champions. He still doesn't even appear to have a goal on the screen. So I'm set for quite a while. Go, 69 experience, let's keep on going, so you go around, I think where you go down here, from what I remember, season 1, 8 and 1, season 1, okay. Doesn't really matter which one we attack because they're both on the screen. And then it's actually somebody else in my team gets the attack. See how much damage his normal attack does. So this is charge. 463 damage. That was with 3 effect. Like one of the weakest moves in the game. So you can sort of just jump down here because it'll take it to the same place. 8-1. I'm just gonna kill them both in 2 moves because she's so fast. I don't know if you should call a whole type of she or he. Go. Jump down here. Go this way, I think I may have done it wrong. Yeah, I think I did it wrong. I can't go through here, I know I can. Let's use Celestial Rod because I have so much MP. I don't know why I'm worrying about MP anymore because I've got so much of it. I've got 1,200 at full flow. Need to do that. There we go, one level already. Oh yeah. Wait. Yeah, I'm gone away. Yeah, I'm just gonna pause until I get back up there and see if that's at the top. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm just gonna finish this battle and we'll be back up the top where we were before I decided to come the wrong way. So I think I gained the level of screen, the Darkness and Archer. I gained the level of screen for Darkness and Archer, so you didn't see that. And that's all that happened, I counted 3 battles. So now we go this way, and we go up here. We go down there. Okay, Triceramon, okay, this is Ultimate Digimon, I think. Yeah, another Ultimate Digimon, so... As you can see, I'm a lot stronger than I actually should be at this point in the game. And we're also getting decent experience from here as well. You can either jump down here or go the long way, so... Can you even jump down here? No. So go the long way. Season 1. So I've already got a scan data for Season 1, but I'm not going to be using him. I'm going to find scan data for Yamon. Celestial Rod down. That should go on. Oh, okay. Oh, sleep, okay. That's it, Celestial Rod. Complete both of these. Which I'm gonna do this as fast as possible. I don't want this part to be too long. Super, we just leveled up. So down here. Through here. 8 more. No. 8 more should be the one. The ground one. 75% ground one. That's what I want to hear. But I only have a scan data for ground one. And yes, I'm OffScreen. I'm also gonna catch up ground one stats for the rest of my team because when I do the conversion, it's gonna be a lot quicker than the rest of the team. Archer just leveled up again, so his its MP is full again, so let's go through here, up here, just keep on following the path. Season 1, Tyramon, and Season 1, because we haven't seen this battle before. Oh, what happened? Okay, click again. Because my mouse was off the... and I may have accidentally clicked the screen, which doesn't mean I'm definitely on it anymore. There we go. He is about to level up again. We go this way. The chests aren't really interesting because most of the time there's really nothing important in there. More of that should be a ground one. Yes. 90%. 10%. One more ground one and all. And I'll be able to digi-convert him any bit much. One-shotted. And they're level 30. Not level 18 and I'm one-shotted. And there we go. No, one-shotted. He is leveled up. She's about to level up again. Garva is going to level up the next battle. And then we go this way. Up here. Ground one, yay! Tyramon and another ground one. Oh, 8 mon. Alright. I couldn't play another ground mob. Come on. Really? all that garbage charge, use charge on it. Like, why does Darkness have so much like 2,000 off? And the weakest move you would be 500. Darkness and Ash, you just level up again. Yeah, I think I have a really good hope for the boss. Hey, Grandma, can you stream? Oh, you didn't just have a battle already. No. Get a crit on the entire mod. Oh, okay, you killed him. It's good. Now I can one shot the entire mod. And Grandma gets one shot of luck, boys. Going through. Yeah, we're nearly there. Wait, two more battles and I think we'll be there. Yeah, you're not even good, Jesser, man. Yeah, come on. I don't think I've explained the percentage, but the more percentage you have of one Digimon, the stronger that Digimon will be when you Digi-convert. So you'll have higher stats the more percentage you have of it. If you have exactly 100%, it'll be the normal stats that it would start with, no matter what, if you just had. So there, yeah, we're here, there's the boss fight. Okay, let's hope this isn't too hard. 8 more. 42. Okay. This battle isn't too hard. Blood. They're both dead. And this match should be over if Archer hits Celestial Rod on both of them, like he hits just did. And there's the boss thing. One more battle before the boss. Yes, I'm smoothing it for position. Next time, I'll be recording again. And let's start. Oh, better click on this again. Switch to one. Quick hand of fate, you'll end this battle. Here we go. Hey, nice load up. Got an uppercut here and then starts to shank because there's something inside it. Maybe someone's walking out and then talk to you about what. Ask some questions. It's not that. Talk to you. Oh, they don't have anything to give you. Get off our end. I don't think they get it. What should we do? We fight them because there's a boss. So, well, okay. My Skype has just stopped working. Well, let's see how much damage we do. Okay. Gonna hand defeat them both because Jarvis has a move that checks 3 screens. And there we go. And that's in theory you should have won. No. Okay, so couldn't be that way. Don't die anyway. And 400 damage on that crit. Oh, that can get scared. Archer rolled up again. Oh, there we go. Good exercise. Cool, good, you're both back to your senses. And you all don't drop this place. Well, no one knows about this place, we're about to do more. But one thing that I really like to find out. This place was originally an area known as File Island. It turned the area into an evil place. I tried saying that NTO life was required to get rid of it, but they ended up losing. So that means that area should have been erased from File Island. seconds back in the digital world of Chilon. Once I'm very gone and is now in the form of this Pokemon you see here. Dreams and memories of his past life. Pokemon, you're okay, yeah, I feel better finding all this out. Digimon, bubble on, don't I care? Visit us anytime you have a chance. That Pokemon is welcome also. Sure, thanks. And then it's another talk of Pokemon. Of Pokemon against the matter. That thanks to you, I finally found out who I really am. Used to be in Chilon. Forgot to protect my digital dark blue, Digimon, dark black Agumon, dark Tyranimon. And I turned into this, that's why I want to be my true self. I want to be on Chilon. Will you help me? I'll do whatever it takes. Yes, of course, I'm the same with the Chilon. Yes, 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 yes. I don't know what it goes on with me. You may think we're near the end of the silver quest, but you've actually got like a whole nother, I think it's two quests to go, or one maybe. So yeah, it's one more quest we're actually not told. We're not told to go to, but it's a very short quest anyway. Well, it's too dangerous, what do you mean? Actually, right now, Chromon, Darna Core Crystal. So that's what we need to get into the one. We need the Darna Core Crystal piece that we get. Because. Okay, but be careful. Well, hey, Pokemon. And we're going somewhere. And he's coming with us. Let's go. Been here before, but this time we're gonna have to go all the way. Well, we may as well be going all the way back to. But these battles should be easier. And I reckon I'll find the final Digimon to my team. Well, I will find the final Digimon to my team here. Because I know it's here, I've seen it before. It's that little bird thing, the blue bird thing that we saw when we were going to fight. Fight on Skull Greymon and save him from the Lord Bronze Tamer. That Digimon, I want that because it'll always be something sick. Yeah, don't get these, they may look sick, but they're actually really bad. That looks like a new MP, 24 MP. I know I could use one that costs the MP or one that costs me that MP, but I just want to make sure that I want something that I don't want to have to use more than one person, because I really want to get these quickly. Mediumon, that's new. Mediumon, see how strong these are. Okay, I still one shot them and they're level 31. And now I'm level 21. After I do this, I'm probably gonna end the park because we're nearly at 20 minutes. More encounters everywhere. So I'm just moving again because the cave is too short. I don't want it to come out because then we lower the brightness of the video. Then I'm probably starting to not have to start to do that. That. See how much experience we've got from that video. Some days. Let's go. Nearly there. Jeez, where are the wild Digimon? Finally. They're like the worst sick looking people ever. Oh, and you don't have to fight anyone here. You could accept the wild Digimon encounters. We're nearly there anyway, so... Oh. Okay, Calamon. And after this bit... You serious? Medium moon. Okay. And we're here. Oh, these two bastards. If you remember them from like two parts ago. And then the second part. A bit of... And then I knew they would kill him. Yeah, you'd do that. You do that. It'll be a good idea. And he ditches us. And Black Dragon died because the energy was too much for him. Now she finally opens up. And guess what? Just for the plot of the story, we get a cool piece, which is exactly what we needed. So I'm saying thank you and goodbye. Yeah, but check it out anyway. Let's go back to a Digifarm. So if he goes crazy, he can wreck the Digifarm. Hey, it's Wizardmon. Straight punch. Kill it. There you go. Oh, you sound to be an experience. Archer needed to level up. So after he evolves into his ultimate form, Tigglemon, we're gonna have to, we're gonna end the part and then we'll start again. We only use it once. Let's go. You already had it on there, of course. Well, I thought we only had a piece, not the whole thing. And now he's a Tigglemon. Which isn't even that good because it's an ultimate. I'm the best tailor he ever had. Hey, Matt, what's up? He's an agent of the unit, because everyone is junk for you, so we're telling him not to go there. But guess what? He wants to go there! The battle Cameraman. It's a dangerous video that someone has got to see again. The freedom this time, well, you won't do jack shit, I'll do everything. Because, thank you. Thanks, Glimmon. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. And I'm probably gonna do, I'm not gonna do much more training off screen. I'll probably get my Digimon to ultimate, and that's it. Thanks for watching, but leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you like the video.